Here we go, day 232, which was day two today. that was yesterday. Even technically, I don't know, it's like one morning, Wednesday night. Well, I don't know, Wednesday night. So I forgot all day to do a video from yesterday, but I'm doing it before I go to sleep, so good catch. See, Tuesday. Let's see. Tuesday. I mean, it was like, I slipped in. That's right. Didn't get out of the house. I was gonna go mow, and it started raining. Put my laundry up, and then I went out of the house and went and pressure washed over there where Ricardo was at, and went and got paint. But it was like right as they were closing, so I just take the paint, bring it for the next day. After that, I went to climbing gym. I get all it's shiny. Got top that green one that I topped once and I haven't been able to get. But anyway. Yeah, I just did the belay, auto belay. Climbing the routes. And, let's see. Yeah, get back to the house. Yeah, did the volleyball against the wall at Kroger for a little bit, but I had like 10 minutes, just so I have to get some touches in, and then had pizza, Domino's, wine barbecue chicken. With pineapples. And then a little popcorn. Yeah, I did popcorn, I think. Or maybe not, I don't know. I don't think so. And then, watched Legend and the Guardians. I was like, ooh. It's really just a beautifully made movie. Is amazing. Yeah, I fell asleep right towards the end. And then I ate my orange swirl ice cream with the orange sugar and my bluebell. It's a good stuff. And I was like, it's almost sleep. What am I about to do right now?